Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. For a random note, I got this message the other day about a partnership thing from some general builder or something like that. I have no idea. I don't know what to think about that, to be honest, because you know me, well, if you do anyway, I'm more of the type that I don't care about anything like that. I just like making videos, enjoy LPing, and I'm satisfied with the fact that anyone even likes these videos, you know? I don't care. But it did say something nice about it, that with the reveal to increase your time limit thing, but I don't know. I just can't be asked anymore with anything like that. Yo!
Ah, Tomoya! Yeah.
I remember. You know, he asked me with such a smug face there. Okay, here's a random thing. Somewhat of a spoiler and all, but that kid you're referring to, he's kind of older than you. He's not even in school. He's in his 20s, if I recall. Wait, no. He's not. I think he was 19 or something? I don't know. Nothing did, but what if something happened, you know?
大丈夫。 跳ねた時の手応えが違ったもん!
Reaction?
そう、なんていうのかな、肉とか骨にめり込む重い感触？きっと上手に衝撃を流したのね。A
person who knew the feeling of when flesh gets crushed to the bone would not be normal, would they? Even though that's the case, the problem would be the person running away from there.
あんたがいなきゃちゃんと止まってたわよ。っていうか、本当はあんたを狙ったんだけどね。
Said something scary. Could it be she found out about Saturday regarding Boten?
Ma, 何事もなかったんでしょ? 結果オーライよ!
As Kyo smiles saying that, she throws something my way. What's this?
フルーツ牛乳. とりあえずお礼よ. 10分かけてありがたさを噛み締めながら飲みなさい.
You shouldn't force your gratitude on me, dammit. And don't add for now when you're thanking someone.
ジュースをあげるのがお礼。 美味しいのを選んであげたことはありがたみの対象でしょ?
What a ridiculous reason to use saying that with such a smooth smile. Taking a deep breath for now, I guess I'll be thankful for the milkshake I have in my hand. Period is already over, yet Tsunahara hasn't shown up yet. I'm really bored. When Tsunahara's not here, I can't even relieve my stress. I leave the room for a change of scene. I guess I'll go buy some juice. Again! How much... Well, to be fair... Yeah, whatever. I mean, it's better than drinking fizzy drinks all the time. It really screws up your teeth. The school cafeteria's deserted. I buy an 80 yen juice from the vending machine and drink it as I head back to class. Of course, eating or drinking something in the hallway is prohibited, so if a teacher sees me, I'll get in trouble. Noticeably, not much, no lag so far. That's because I've cleared up a bit of memory. There's a girl running straight towards me. She stops right in front of me.
すみません.
I can see that her hand is covered by a bandage. It's the dangerous carving girl, Fuko.
これ、あげます。She
hands me a wooden cube as she says that. I recognize it. It's something you can use in fine arts. Why?
今だけ、あなたのものです。それでは。She
says that running past me. I slowly watch her leave. And replacing her is a male student running towards me. He also stops in front of me.
今、ここに誰かが… って、お前!
Huh? Me?
お前の持ってる、それ!
This? I look at the block of wood in my hand.
なるほど! Okazaki! お前が犯人だったってわけだな?
Culprit?
そうだ! 女の子を使ってそんなものを盗むなんてなんて卑劣なやつだ! こんな人間のクズめ!
What did you just say? I shoot him a little blade. Scum is what you say.
いや、そんな! Okazaki-kun は、ナイスガイだよ!
I hate that too.
でも僕それがないと困るんだよね。
You mean this? I toss and catch the block of wood I'm holding.
そうそう、それ。美術の授業中にさ、いきなり女の子が現れてさ、それを取ってくから困ったよ。
She just mirrors his voice very much over the top.
いらないですね。ありがとうございます。ってさ、もう速攻だったよ。いらないわけないよね。だからね、返してよ。
I picked this up when she dropped it. Now, where did I get this thing? Oh yeah, the garbage can. If I didn't pick it up, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be thrown away. So you should give me something in exchange, and I won't pass.
うわっ！僕それないと困るんですけど！
I ignore him as I leave. There's a small girl standing in front of me as I turn the corner. Hey.
はい。
What the hell do you think you're doing?
はい。
What were you planning to do with this thing you stole?
掘るんです。こう、シュッシュッって。とっても可愛いんです。
It looks like she's remembering something wonderful again. She doesn't seem to be coming back to reality just yet. This is taking too long. Continue the wait, control her this time, unfortunately. I wait patiently. Hey, you. Will you please come back to reality? Hey! I'll be going home now.
本当はもっと可愛いんですが、まだ仕方がないです。
Don't suddenly return to the topic.
はい?
I think she's trying to play dumb with me. If that ever happens again, I'll do whatever I want. The next time you play dumb in front of me, I'll troll you. Do something extreme. So, have you realized that you're carving something cute?
はい。
Anyway, you should stop doing such dangerous things. It's okay if a teacher gets angry with you, but what if some crazy guy comes after you? What do you do then? She suddenly points at me. Well, I won't deny being one myself. Don't you know there are many more of my type around these days? What do you think of that? That's not good, is it?
最悪です。
She really doesn't like the idea, huh? So I'm telling him, this should be the last time, okay? I hand her the block of wood.
最後にしないとダメでしょうか?
No way, not a chance. I nod to myself. Wouldn't it be great if what you're going to make out of that block of wood turns out to be cute?
これはもちろんそうします。
She clasps the block of wood to her chest.
でもまだまだ足りないんです。
Not enough? A bit surprised to hear that. Then, how long will it take for you to finish your carving?
うまくできるまでです。そして、それが700個揃うまでです。
I'm at a loss for words. Hey.
はい。
Okay, I really don't care anymore. What else can I say? That's that. Now, don't make such a gloomy face.She remains silent for a while as if she's deep in
thought. はい。
She replies after all that.
一人で頑張ります。
Yeah, good luck. Bye.
はい。
I start to walk past her.
変な人でしたけど、そんなに悪い人でもなかった気がします。
Hey, don't speak your thoughts.
あ、はい。聞こえてましたか。すみません。あの、
What now?
名前。教えてください。
Mine?
はい。
Okazaki.
下は。
My first name too? Tomoya. Okazaki Tomoya. Saying that, I leap without another word. I guess there are weird people at this school. You're amongst them. Well, you have 700 students. A weird one is now the question. 700? After that, Fuko has to make 700 of them. No way.That's the same as the number of students here. I look back and watch her back grow small as she runs. I go back into the classroom.
You know that teacher right there, he's probably like, what's the point of me even appearing here? I never get to do anything but stand here and then have this transition here just make it so that I am just like class has ended. It's already lunch break, but Sonohara hasn't arrived yet. Not again. See? And he's back again. Just to do the exact same thing again. As fifth period comes to an end.
Yeah!
Sonohara finally appears. You're in a good mood today.
今まで寝てたからね。ねえ、6時間目って何?
Just look around and you'll figure it out.
Huh?
The girls have already left the classroom, transforming it into a boys' changing room. Sixth period is physical education, and it's soccer today. Instead of actually teaching anything, the teacher just makes us play a match to make us feel like we're getting a break from study. Even though I never bother to chase the ball, he doesn't say a word. Somehow, the third year physical education class resembles that of a throwaway baseball match.
よっしゃ!ハットトリック!
I don't get why he refers to it as a baseball match if it's soccer. They're completely different. Only the voice of the former soccer club member is echoing cheerfully.
さて、今日の本番はこれからだな。
Main course?
お前ね、昨日の話を忘れたのか?吉野雄介が僕のギターを聴いてくれるって、そういう話だっただろ?
Oh yeah, that. You don't have a guitar though.
大丈夫。借りられるやつをすでにチェック済みさ。
I bet that's someone you don't know very well. I just can't help but feel sorry for that guy. Yeah, me too.
見てくれよ、このかっこいい姿をさ。
Sonohara turned with an electric guitar.Even got a mini amplifier on a strap. I guess he could crank it up even if he were outside. Damn it, I want one of those, just so I could randomly go outside with the guitar. And for you to be holding a guitar, isn't the fact that you can't play it screw things up a bit?
Yeah. こいつの持ち主に一つだけ技を教えてもらったんだ。素人の僕にもできるってよ。
Are you sure about that? Why don't you demonstrate that? Perhaps. Next time, see you then.